Today I'm creating Kathy's memorial and turning her cremated remains into a beautiful ocean piece.